Josh, listen. I saw that Josh has a YouTube crush, and it's not me. But it's fine. It's fine. It's fine. I'm just get over it. Like, I get over with everything else in my life. It's okay. I mean, it's fine. You know, a bitch got shit to do as well. Can keep a secret, kid. My mind on your body, and your body on my mind. Oh my god, I'm dehydrated, bitch. Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. I missed y'all so much. I've been traveling a lot lately, so I'm not in one place. I'm like in different places every day. But yes, we're here today. And I try my best to get the setup right. I do not like filming if I don't feel well, number one. And number two, if the background ain't popping, it ain't a video. Josh Colon Santos says that he's got multiple crushes, so I might be the multiple crush, because I got multiple crushes on you, honey. Honey, you look extremely hot in that suit. How you doing? Let's get that look. I know best with all of you, please. That still needs to be better. Come on, Pablo. You know what? The more SP19 I watch, I realize that I don't know. I feel like every time I hear Ken's voice, it's like the first time. I'm terrible at that. I can see his big beautiful eyes from the back and they look amazing. Like, I just, you know, maybe we could hang out sometime, you know, like, you can message me. What? They are killing this performance. This is the epic 10. Yeah, we gonna go. Wow, Justin. No matter how old I get, I'm still gonna get excited. My man's stealing the show. He's always stealing the show. That was it? Now that is what I call performance. This, they can perform, honey. They know how to pull a performance right. They know how to put their shit together. And this should prove y'all. They look good. They're performers. They know exactly what they're doing. They're very good at it. And appreciate it. It's annoying how they get judged over one bad performance when they have like another 100 performances which are amazing. And it's like, did y'all forget about that? Like, it's easy to forget the positives when there's one negative coming up. And it's like, well, they're back and they're slaying. Yes, Josh. I'm still upset that, you know. But it's fine. I'll get over it. Like I do with everything else in my life. It's okay. I'll get over it. I'll just go make a sandwich by myself. I'm just gonna go wash the dishes or some shit.